The key to success is to focus on goals. With this quotation, I, Shivani, welcome you all to Since Independence. So let's begin with today's top BuzzFeed. The BJP is set to launch a nationwide membership drive. According to the sources, the BJP is set to launch a nationwide membership drive, which will be followed by elections of its head in states and union territories before it elects its new national president. Akbar tried to misbehave with Bikaner Queen, says Madan Lal Saini. Rajasthan BJP chief Madan Lal Saini on Thursday claimed Mughal Emperor Akbar tried to misbehave with a Bikaner Queen in all-women Meena Bazaar. Congress Vice President Archana Sharma flayed Saini's remark by saying, "The entire country is proud of Maharana Pratap's valure and people imitate his values, but the BJP leader has represented the distorted history which creates enmity in society and leads to disintegration." Congress President Rahul Gandhi will visit Wayanad today. Congress President Rahul Gandhi will arrive in Wayanad, Kerala in the parliamentary seat on a two-day tour. After winning the Lok Sabha elections, for the first time Rahul Gandhi will declare the voters of the parliamentary constituency. The Congress President's vice office has tweeted the information about Rahul's visit. RBSC Rajasthan Board 8th result 2019 will be declared today. According to the latest update, Board of Secondary Education Rajasthan can soon declare Class 8 result. Media reports and other agencies are estimating the date of the 8th class of Rajasthan Board, while the board has not yet officially ratified it. Bradley Cooper and Irina Shayk split after 4-year-old relationship. Bradley Cooper and Irina Shayk have reportedly split after 4 years of a relationship. The couple had begun dating in 2015 after Bradley split with Suki Waterhouse and Irina had ended 5-year-old relationship with Ronaldo. So that's all from today's top stories. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest update. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.